But what will our guy make of this guy?
My name is Omar, I'm 23 years old and I'm from the Gold Coast. Give me a sec, let me warm up. The reason I'm here today is because I feel like I genuinely have something to share to the world.
Yeah. You excited to perform the X Factor?
Of course I'm. People around me tell me I have the X Factor. They see a star, you know. I think I can go all the way, of course, yeah.
Should be make sure it's in tune.
Yeah.
Am I good?
No.
What?
You are eager.
I think the X Factor opened many doors for me. First of all, it let me get into the room with the right people.
You've got to be humble, you know.
I'd change everyone's life.
Good luck.
Hey guys.
Hey mates. How are you?
I'm good.
What's your name?
Omar, 23, from the Gold Coast.
Omar from the Gold Coast.
Yeah.
Thanks for dressing up. I'm joking. I don't care what people wear, to be honest. It's all about, you know, all about their gift. Have you got something special?
Yeah, I'm comfortable.
Not your trackies.
Oh.
No. I'm past the trackies. Who would you compare yourself to?
Oh, I don't know, man. I guess you'll have to tell me.
Can you tell me?
No, I don't have an opinion about it, to be honest, man.
Yeah, who do you listen to?
A lot of myself, I guess.
All right. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Ocean Drive.
Go for it, Omar.
We're riding on the boulevard. We're riding through the dark night with half a tank and empty heart. Pretend that we're in love, but it's never enough now, as the silence fills the lonely air. Oh, how did we get here? Now, hey. We see a storm is closing in. Pretending we ain't scared. Don't see a word while we dance with the devil. You brought the fire to a world so cold. We're at the time on the highway. Together, hold on. Hold on. Nah.
Omar, I really liked a lot about that. It's really soulful. You got a really soulful voice. I just feel like there's something just a little kind of off about you. It just feels like you kind of don't give a crap, or you don't want people to know that you give a crap. I like what you do. I haven't warmed to the whole thing yet.
Yeah, that's all right, man. That's cool.
I almost feel like it was like two different people. The Omar that is talking to us, this guy, and then the guy that's performing when you're singing the song. One's like abrasive and the other seems warmer and a little mysterious.
For the performance itself, I think it's sexy as hell, actually, to be honest with you. I think the vocal was really cool and interesting, but I think there is a vibe that people can pick up on that can make a performance unappealing.
Okay.
This business is really ruthless when it comes to that.
Yeah.
You can be the most talented guy and you play your cards wrong with a couple people and you're done.
Oh.
I'm curious to get to know more about you.
Cool.
It's a yes from me, Omar.
I have my reservation, but the talent is definitely worth pursuing. It's cool. A yes.
Thank you, John. Thank you.
I really like the performance, so I'm gonna say yes.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Definitely talented.
Going forward, are you gonna be able to change anything, or?
Oh well, man. Like, I'm gonna reflect back on the feedback that they gave me and see what I can do.
Cool. Awesome. Yeah. Mate, we'll be stoked to have you in the contest.
Yeah. Thanks,
great.
Guys.
We'll see you soon.
Oh, cool.
All right, brother.
So Omar has scraped through to.